my collapsed outside. I brought you into my room and I called your name. And you woke up, I was so relieved, but still so worried and scared. I left to make one call, but when I came back, you were no longer here. I screamed your name again and again, but there was no response, just a silence in the air. That's when I realized you had left. You crossed the bridge to the other side, and I regret that I wasn't there for you for your last moment on this earth. And I wish I could have.